A box with a square base and no top is to be made from a square piece of cardboard by cutting 2-inch squares from each corner and folding up the sides. So this green square would represent the original piece of cardboard, and these dashed lines represent the squares cut from each corner. And we know that each square is 2 inches by 2 inches. And then to make the box, we're going to make folds here, 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 and here. So this red square represents the base of the box, and since we don't know the dimensions of this square base, we can let it equal x inches by x inches. And the box has to hold 2048 cubic inches, which should be the volume of the box. So if we have a box and we let this equal length, width, and height, the volume is going to be length times width times height. Now the question is, how big a piece of cardboard is needed to begin with? So we want the dimensions of the starting square, or this square here. So the length of this entire side here would be x plus 2 plus 2, or x plus 4. And because this is a square, this length here would be the same. So our goal is to find x plus 4, given we know the volume of the box is 2048 cubic inches. So using the dimensions from the piece of cardboard here, the base would be x by x, and the height would be 2 inches. So we know the volume would have to be x times 2, or 2x squared. So for this problem, 2x squared must equal the volume of 2048. So now we'll solve this equation for x, and once we find x, we can determine the dimensions of the original piece of cardboard. So we'll divide both sides by 2. So if x squared equals, this would be 1024. And now to solve for x, we'll take the square root of both sides of the equation. Now because x represents a length, we only need the positive square root, or the principal square root here. So we'll have x equals the square root of 1024. So x is equal to 32. If x is equal to 32, or 32 inches, then the dimensions of the piece of cardboard would be 32 plus 4, or 36 inches by 36 inches.